Thankfully for you Aggie fans, the women's team is running a heck of a lot better under their new head coach in Jody Adams. They were playing at Seattle U today, fourth quarter here. Aggies up by 10 thanks to the mid-range jumper. Seattle U would get as close as 4 in the fourth, but Aggies able to pull away and get a 58-50 win and move to 5-3 in conference play.